Hey, what's up everyone? I'm Ryan.
I'm Jeffrey, and today we're ranking the top 5 restrooms at UC Berkeley.
Today we're going to be rating the bathrooms based on two themes, cleanliness and privacy.
This is all a subjective opinion, and if there's a better restroom out there, we probably just haven't gone to it yet. Let's get into it.
Number 5, Eshleman Hall, 5th floor.
Hello?
We're clear.
Right now, we're at Eshleman Hall, 5th floor restroom. And it's important that we're at the 5th floor because this is the floor that gets the least traffic. Right, it's right next to the ASUC Senate building. And just look at this bathroom. You got a feminine waste bin in the men's restroom, and you got a baby diaper changing station.
We can be fathers.
We could be fathers. So what makes this restroom stand out of everything is just no one ever goes into this restroom.
Honestly, I think this restroom is just pretty good overall in its quality. Like, look at the doors, new metal. We got high quality mods.
Number 4, Doe Library, 1st floor.
It's pretty clean. You got marbling on the walls, you got some fresh tiles on the floor. I would definitely shit here. Would you shit here?
I can shit here.
There are a lot of restrooms actually in Doe Library, actually. This is the one that no one really knows about. I think the privacy here, around a 4 out of 5. Cleanliness, I'd also give it a 4 out of 5.
Number 3, East Asian Library.
This is ranked number 3 because it is clean. Like, look at these blue tiles on the wall. 5 out of 5 for cleanliness. East Asian does get a lot of foot traffic because there is only one stall. So privacy might be a 3 out of 5.
Little story time. One time I was here and at this exact same bathroom. Yeah, about the privacy, someone came in right next to me, made shit, and I had to pinch that shit. Fucking wait until they were done, and then I could finally let it, like, explode.
Look at the proximity between the toilet right here and the urinal.
You can play footsies.
Exactly, you can play footsies, man. It's like 2 feet apart. I feel like architecturally, they should put the bathroom over there.
Number 2, Evans Hall, 1st floor.
Privacy is definitely 5. Cleanliness, a solid 3.
I kind of weigh privacy like over cleanliness because I want shit in peace, you know what I mean? All right, so quick story time. It was Cal Day before my freshman year, and I was walking with my dad, and I had the sudden urge to take a shit. I didn't know where to go, and this was the first bathroom I actually ever discovered at UC Berkeley. I sat in this exact stall, and I had one of the cleanest shits of my life. The perfection of this is that it's your own room, right? It's not a stall. You can't see other people's feet. So we waited around like 10 minutes for this bathroom to be empty, which means you know the privacy is a 1 out of 5. Looking around, the cleanliness is a 1 out of 5.
You know how I said I wouldn't raw dog the toilet seat? The shit seems like stained in the seat.
It's like yellow, dude. That's all piss or something.
Also, this urinal doesn't flush. It's broken. You can see the pee is gathering. Also, main stack is underground, which means like, you know, all the smell is accumulating and it kind of just stays there.
There's no airflow.
No airflow.
It's not
a bathroom.
Number 1, RSF Universal Locker Room.
The people outside just legit watched two guys just walk into the same bathroom stall together.
The reason why I'm ranking this number 1 is because it hits 5 in both of these categories. 5 for privacy, you're literally in a room by yourself. 5 for cleanliness, this is the cleanest bathroom that I will ever see on campus. How many men do you think you can fit in this bathroom? Like,
we got 2 here already. We can probably fit 3 here, another 3, and like another 3.
And like one guy in the toilet. You could fit 12 guys here.
Cleanliness, I gotta agree with you. This is squeaky clean, so I'm gonna go like a
look at how silky smooth this toilet paper is. You could TP your house with this and they'd be happy.
Oh, it's actually
it's
good.
Soft, right?
Do you use the sheets?
Do you not use the sheets?
No.
You're raw dogging the toilet seat.
I fucking raw.
This guy is raw dogging public restroom toilet seat.
If you shit with that, like, this shit might not, like, roll off cleanly.
But obviously, you gotta poke a hole for it.
I'm not risking it. I'd rather raw dog it.
You just poke a hole. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa,
oh,
whoa,
shit.
Whoa, 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 whoa,